It appeared as if the great wars had been stopped by a commoner turned leader, the Taiko Hideyoshi Toyotomi. However, on August 18th, in the year 1598, the Taiko Hideyoshi dies, his only heir, young Hideyori Toyotomi. With the Taiko's passing, chaos looms once more on the horizon as the unity that Hideyoshi had fought so hard to create is severed in two.
Now I shall rule the land! It's time!
On one side were the forces of Ieyasu Tokugawa, easily the most powerful daimyo in the region.
I shall show no mercy to those who dishonor the Toyotomi name or disrupt the peace of the land!
On the other were the forces of Mitsunari Ishida, whose strengths had been held in high esteem by the Taiko. Tensions and aggressions between the two continued. Finally, in the year 1600, Ishida announced a new campaign against Tokugawa and began to gather forces. The ambition of Tokugawa, the right of the Toyotomi, the daimyo of the land are drawn into opposing camps. Ieyasu Tokugawa and the forces of the East were Mitsunari Ishida and the Western Army. The battle to determine the fate of the land, Kessin, is about to begin. September of the year 1600, Ieyasu Tokugawa, commander of the Eastern Army, set out from Edo to fulfill his dreams of conquest. Tokugawa's force was to rendezvous with those of other commanders, or daimyo, with the intent of crushing the Western Army in one decisive blow. The Eastern forces were scheduled to meet at Mino Akasaka, less than 3 miles from Ogaki Castle, a Western base. Meanwhile, Mitsunari Ishida, commander of the Western Army, completed the deployment of his officers at Ogaki Castle. Now, with the goal of repositioning his main camp, he secretly departs from the base. The two armies advance. Will fate smile upon Tokugawa or Ishida? The first battle of Sekigahara is about to begin.
That banner belongs to Mitsunari. An ambush. My lord, we must withdraw before we are spotted.
Sound the horn!
My lord, we cannot fight. We are too few.
Yes, it may be a trap. Still, it's a chance to take Mitsunari's head. If I run now, I do not deserve to rule. Honda, Yi, come! We ride!
Thank you. have our orders.
Thank you.
summon the courage to face me in battle. Let me see the true measure of your skill. Die! Such a weakling become an officer. Such strength was unexpected. My loss is deserved.
Why? get there first. Men, march!
Us.
Here's my chance! My chance!
Thank you. Now you know why I'm called the Red Devil. I shall make this right. I promise!
This does not sit well with me. Horseman!
Masanori Fukushima, leader of the Seven Spearmen, fight me!
Fine. Show me the true measure of your strength.
Wasted my time with your pathetic barking!
I was wrong to misjudge his strength. The right was with me! How was I defeated?
Thank you. Nozdo rebelled. Great victory is ours. Now let us continue to Akasaka.
That snake Mitsunari escaped me.
After the skirmish at Kusagawa, Tokugawa's force made its way to its ally's position at Mino Akasaka, while Ishida returned to Ogaki Castle. That night, on September 14, 1600, at 7 p.m., Mitsunari Ishida, commander of the West, ordered his army to relocate. His goal was Sekigahara. His plan was to lure the Eastern Army into the open plains and fortifications of Sekigahara, where he intended to surround the enemy and destroy them. Mitsunari Ishida and the Western Army marched silently through the rain, torches extinguished to prevent the enemy from learning of their relocation too soon. The Western forces are on the move to Sekigahara. Word of the march was brought to Tokugawa the following morning at 2 a.m. on September 15th. Tokugawa quickly deduced Ishida's strategy, and to Ieyasu, who excelled at open warfare, this was a glorious opportunity. Now, the greatest battle in history is about to begin.
Who will they send against us?
My lord, if you will just take a look at this. My lord, the final word must be yours. Here is the strategy you have decided on so far.
My lord, here's the list of those who are available for our next engagement. Does it meet your approval?
Thank you.
these plans, our victory is certain. My lord, shall we begin to prepare for the campaign ahead?
Alert the officers! We now go to war!
My lord! Mitsunari Ishida! He's on the move!
Oh.
Compose yourself! Tell me, where are they headed?
Sekigahara! Mitsunari Ishida commands them! And Saikonshima is in the lead!
Oh. Sekigahara... So, he hopes to seize power with a single battle!
It was most likely Saikonshima's idea. Saikonshima.
Iyasu! Prepare to die!
Declare yourself!
My master's Mitsunari Ishida. I am Saikonshima.
Saikon!
My lord!
Yasu! When next we meet, I will have your head.
My lord.
I knew I should have taken him yesterday. But I'm sure Mitsunari prefers him this way as well.
So, Naomasa, what of my son Hide? Why is he not here?
It is rumored that Lord Hide has been held up by Masa Sanada and is still on Nakasen Road. My lord, please allow me, Naomasa E, the honor of the first attack.
You dare to presume? I, Masanori Fukushima, shall lead the troops into battle!
This battle will decide the fate of the Tokugawa family. The responsibility cannot fall to an outsider. You must allow us to launch the first attack.
Nonsense! The fight is not between Tokugawa and Toyotomi! Our purpose is to destroy Masanori!
Attack! Go forth and grind them into dust!
I despise Mitsunari. Given the chance, I would tear his beating heart from his breast. He stole what rightfully belonged to the Toyotomi family! My men and I shall attack immediately, with or without your approval!
Wait!
It has been decided Lord Fukushima shall lead the attack. I'm sorry, Naomasa.
Masanori is not alone in his betrayal by Mitsunari. I swear, I will see him dead before he rules this land. Listen, I have just come from a meeting. Kobayakawa and Kikawa spoke of that very thing. I humbly beseech you, grant me the privilege of crushing Mitsunari.
Naiga, word has reached my ear that your father, Lord Josui, has been quite active down in Kyushu. Now, what do you suppose he is planning? Is he fighting for Tokugawa? Or is he plotting to steal the land for himself?
Fools! While Tokugawa and Toyotomi plot and scheme, pathetically attempting to play war, I shall make Kyushu rightfully and undeniably mine.
Hosokawa, what are you implying, What are you accusing me of? Do you think I'm plotting against Lord Tokugawa?
No. That is not what I meant to say, Naiga. I just do not understand your father's actions. Lord Tokugawa, leave Mitsunari and his men to me. Allow me to avenge my wife, my Garasha.
I am a Christian. I am forbidden to take my own life. Nevertheless, I cannot accept capture by Ishida. I choose death instead. Please, I beg you, let me die with honor.
My lady.
Quickly.
Please. Forgive me!
Holy Mother of God!
My lord, what is your will?
My lord!
My lord!
Tokugawa!
Generals, let us begin this war council. How stands the enemy?
Our scouts report back that they have taken the following positions. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Excellent plan, my lord. Our victory is assured.
A truly marvelous plan, lord.
My lord, will that be the end of our council?
Mitsunari, I applaud your boldness, your loyalty to the Toyotomis is admirable, but honor alone will not bring what you seek.
I will triumph and forge a new world of my own design.
summon the courage to face me in battle.
Brave welcome. But are you truly prepared for the test?
Die! I am not even winded.
No. No. I am shamed for life.
We shall defeat the enemy!
Kobayakawa!
What is he waiting for? I told him to attack immediately!
What can he be doing? Why doesn't he move? Kobayakawa must rise and attack!
Lord! Lord! The West have already entered the fray. We must join them!
Silence, Matsuno! I'm thinking! Which will bring more gain? The East or the West?
Anko and Kikawa! Why don't they move? Are they afraid? Have they lost their nerve?
Many pardons, my lord. An envoy from Lord Ishida has arrived.
Tell him to wait!
What should I do?
Lord Hinemoto, we must go to battle immediately. By offering our help, the ranks of the Western Army will swell. Victory will be assured.
No, no. Our future, the future of the Mori family, lies with Lord Tokugawa.
Side with Tokugawa!
No! My lord!
Silence! Itsunari Ishida! Is the enemy! Attack!
What?
Lord Kobayakawa is defected? This cannot be. He is Lord Taiko's nephew. This is not possible.
This cannot be!
Finally. The Kobayakawa troops are on the move. Excellent.
battle is now finished! Let us head home to Satsuma!
What's this? Shimazu's troops are cutting a path through our men?
It is evident. The name Devil Shimazu is truly fitting.
I understand.
Confirmed!
When reinforcements arrive, we attack!
Men have the advantage on this terrain.
We shall defeat the enemy! Riflemen! Ready?
attention! We shall scatter their forces!
Fate smiles upon us. All is not lost.
Damnation! I cannot believe we fell before them!
Riflemen! Ready! No! We could not hold! Retreat! I understand.
Riflemen! Ready! Fire!
I understand.
Where is Hide? What is my fool son doing?
Reports say that Lord Hide is on the move. However, Masa Sanada's forces have delayed him.
Delayed by the likes of Masa Sanada? What an incompetent!
This loss.
Crimson Men are always ready!
Riflemen! Ready! Rifleman! Ready?
I do not agree with this. Still. Those farm boys of Tokugawa are no threat.
shall give you the field today.
Thank you.
The Crimson Men are always ready!
The enemy.
Child's play. We shall defeat the enemy.
Attack!
my tombogiri be your passage to hell! Take this!
Must see justice served. We shall defeat the enemy.
Leave it in my hands.
We shall defeat the enemy!
Must see justice served.
Your victory is tainted.
We shall defeat the enemy.
They shall fear my Tombogiri.
The Crimson Men are always ready!
Child's play.
The Crimson Men are always ready!
We shall defeat the enemy.
Rifle Man! Ready? Fire!
Such ease, truly child's play.
They shall fear my Tombogiri.
It cannot be! My unit is destroyed!
Are always ready!
Oh, we could not hold it!
Such ease, truly child's play.
Female cavalry! We could not hold.
Pull back!
Let my Tombogiri be your passage.
I challenge you!
Riflemen! Ready! The cruel fates, they shame me with this loss.
Riflemen, ready!
I am not completely comfortable with this.
Thank you.
shall fear my Tombogiri.
We shall defeat the enemy!
They shall fear my Tombogiri.
The Crimson Men are always ready!
Leave it in my hands!
Thank you.
such ease. Truly, child.
Thank you. understand.
We shall defeat the enemy!
Thank you.
shall... Rifleman! Ready? No! The right was with me!
Missionary are in absolute confusion and have begun to fall apart.
Sad. We have not yet received word of Mitsunari's demise. Mitsunari, you coward.